A fast-moving fire in Orange County, California has destroyed dozens of homes and ravaged 200 acres. Driven by coastal winds, officials say persistent drought conditions mean the usual fire season is now a year-long event.
Multi-million dollar mansions ablaze.
One, two, three, four, five or six homes that are burning.
Some of Southern California's most expensive real estate burned to the ground.
The houses that are still standing, on the one hand, just look kind of eerie because they're still standing.
It began as a brush fire in Aliso Woods Canyon just before 3 p.m.
Oh my God, it just jumped. The fire just jumped.
And by 6 o'clock, it had burned over 80 hectares, leapfrogging homes on the cliff front. Thousands of residents evacuated as thoroughfares were cut off.
There's actually a road or some sort of trail that runs between that home and where the fire is currently burning.
The whipping winds making an impossible task for more than 100 firefighters, taking to neighbouring rooftops as some risk takers tried to get a front row view.
That's so dangerous.
So dangerous.
And very casual, nonchalant.
At this time, we have no known civilian or firefighter injury.
Teams working into the night to put out major hotspots.
Home to home ignition. That's our goal, to prevent one house on fire catching another house on fire.
Firefighters were hoping that by nightfall the winds would have died down and they could have gained control over the blaze. But as you can see, that hasn't happened.
California, plagued by a years-long drought, creating tinderbox conditions all year round.
It's not even wildfire season that you see this, so it's horrible.
In Laguna Niguel, California, Alison Petrowski, 9 News.